So I want to take a minute and talk to you about holiday cacti. Now, there's three main types, and there's some confusion about what type people have. Now, the first one we'll talk about is the Easter or spring cactus. It's named because it blooms in the springtime around Easter. Now, when we look at it and compare it to the others, it has very rounded edges to the leaves. They're almost smooth with just a little bit of scalloping. The next cactus we'll talk about is our Christmas cactus. Now, in terms of leaf shape, they're somewhere in between the Easter cactus and Thanksgiving. So they still have that somewhat rounded edge, but there's more scalloping. The bumps are more pronounced than when you compare it to this Easter cactus right here. They bloom again between Thanksgiving and Christmas. Now our next one, and probably the most common holiday cacti sold in the fall, if not the only holiday cacti sold in the fall, is the Thanksgiving cactus. And you can see this one has very pronounced hooks to its leaves, and I like to think of the Thanksgiving cactus is like a turkey. Turkeys have spurs on their legs. Thanksgiving cacti have spurs on their leaves. So this guy blooms typically that October, end of October, Halloween, through Thanksgiving, hence the common name. Now the main confusion occurs because a majority, if not all, of our holiday cacti sold in the Christmas-Thanksgiving season are actually Thanksgiving cacti that have been labeled as Christmas. Thanksgiving cactus are easier to manipulate the blooms, they bloom more reliably, and they handle shipping better than a true Christmas cactus because of how they grow. So if you buy a holiday cacti in the fall, most likely you are buying a Thanksgiving cacti that has been labeled as a Christmas cactus. The major difference, Schlumbergia bucklii versus Schlumbergia truncata, and it all depends on when they bloom native. So I hope this has cleared up a little bit of the confusion about holiday cacti. Happy growing, everyone!